RCDE Espanyol and LaLiga have joined forces with Bloomsbury Football, a grassroots football charity based in London. Espanyol are one of 12 Spanish clubs taking part in the LaLiga Bloomsbury Football League, so we went over to check it out and support our young pericos.
The aim of Bloomsbury Football is to get as many young people on the pitch as possible and changing the game for all young people in London. We're looking to break down the many barriers that we see preventing young boys, young girls into football in the capital. Obviously, football is a lifelong tool. We want to, you know, encourage that and encourage them to keep on playing. Through this, they may not have played football much before. Some really love football, but we really want them to carry on with football throughout the rest of their lives and, yeah, continuing getting the many positives that I know football provides. We all know that football provides.
És una bona oportunitat, no, tenir una organització com la Lliga aquí al Regne Unit que pugui veure el futbol també espanyol, no, que els nens d'aquí a Londres puguin jugar per igual, puguin tenir moltes oportunitats i més enllà de les de dificultats financials que puguin tenir les seves famílies. No penso que el futbol entengui de cultures o de països. El futbol és algo que arriba a tot el món. I bueno, pues que aquí al Regne Unit es pugui veure una mica a la Lliga, no? Que tots els nens aquests pues, estiguin defenent escuts i colors que no estan acostumats, que són els del Regne Unit, els de la Premier League.
I've enjoyed playing football and like I want to become professional when I'm older and this is like one of the first steps.
I really enjoyed playing for Espanyol and I hope to play with them one day.
One of the most important things is teamwork and we used that in our match today. And I hope to play for Espanyol one day.
After their match, we had one last surprise for the young pericos, from one Espanyol player to another.
Hey guys, it's Martin Brathwaite here from Espanyol. I hope you guys are doing good. I just want to wish you good luck for the rest of the season. And don't forget to dream big, because it might be you guys who play here one day. So good luck and work hard.
¡Sube Espanyol!